All right, hello, Chatsu here, author of Tales from the Trilateral Realms. The link will be in the description. I've got it on the Kindle as well as in paperback, and I am currently writing the next book in the Trilateral Realms franchise, Midnight Falls, Book 1, In the House of Cranes. The link to my Substack, where it's releasing chapter by chapter, will also be in the description. I currently have the prologue and the first two chapters up and available free to subscribers. Every subsequent chapter will be behind a paywall, and when I am finished with that, I'm going to be putting it out, most likely first in Kindle form and then in paperback as I finish the files for those. And, so that's once again also going to be in the description. And right now we are playing, Doom 2016. Let's go ahead and continue. And I feel like a complete moron because I was thinking about my gameplay from last episode and going, wait a second, this entire time I could have just been using the damn scroll wheel, which for some reason I wasn't. Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. To switch between few weapons. Seen the stone. Oh, that's gonna be reason, fun.
You might be able to see something in it we haven't.
No, I don't know about this. Huh. I guess I'll go ahead and use it. I'll just switch as needed. Oh, there we go. More ammo.
It is a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied. If he awakes,
attention to all Jasper's personnel. There will be an open forum
for he
to
is the only one.
Your concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel.
Whee! Alrighty then. Oh shh. Ah, crap. Okay, remember, scrolling. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Give me that ammo. What's up here? Ooh. I'm already at, okay. Yeah, let me scope out the battlefield real quick. Ooh, hello. I hear something else somewhere. Alright. Oh, and there's that up there. Okay. Oh. Those are rockets, aren't they? Might stick with that. No. I'll start with the plasma. Oh God! Could you get out of my way? Ah! Surprisingly and interestingly easy. What? And I didn't even grab that. Oh, hello. That opened. Go beyond. Don't mind if I do. Whoa.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
All right. What we got here? Ooh, lock on burst. That's what I need. Okay, so it was an unlockable. Gotcha. Not sure what that is. Ah. I was like, where am I going? See? Alright. Starting to get the hang of this. Finally, after all this time. Why not? That is so fun. Yay! Yes, 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 gimme ammo, gimme ammo, gimme ammo. Who's doing that? Ah, in here. Okay, nothing there. Oh boy. Come on. Yoink. Much of a waste. This is not good. What do I have? What do I have? Okay, I gotta use this plasma. Yes! think the rest of the... Oh, God, come on! Ah! Okay, now that I am so freaking far out of ammo, it's not even funny. Is there any ammo that I was missing in this room? Oh, a little bit. Oh. Take a quick little look around real quick here. Oh. Utilizing that would have been helpful. Yeah. I think I was pretty much just boned. Oh, that's what I need. Oof. Yes. Okay. All right, how is this gonna look? Oh God. No, come on. Oh, God. Yes. Starting to get those guys down. Oh, God. Ah, come on. Oh, yes. This is not even cool. No. Okay. Might be able to survive this. Rockets are you gonna take? Thank you.
Demons eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, good thing they gave me all that ammo. That was ridiculous. Okay, that's backwards. Am I seriously supposed to be going backward? Oh, no. Transfer. There is no way that was the end of the level. Okay, just a cutscene. I think. Okay, yeah.
Kadun Masabedna.
Whoops, no.
Cryos in Libma and Mat Dilak.
Let's see.
Olim Divinu.
Ooh. Yeah, that might help. Oh, okay, I don't have anything for... Okay, I see how that's working now. Deal additional damage during headshots. Yeah, that's gonna be helpful. Okay, can't do that one. Contain resulting in more potential damage. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Now. That's already all the way. Okay. Grapple it just faster. Why not? Okay. All right, what am I walking into here? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Okay. Let's find out what the deal is here. Hopefully I don't regret this.
Authorization required.
Okay. Now I know. Don't care. You know, plot and all that. Oh. It's one of those things where on subsequent playthroughs I might pay attention, but during my initial playthrough, or at least while I'm streaming something, or I keep saying streaming. Playing something for the channel. Oh, okay. It's less of a priority. What is that? That doesn't help.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Ooh, heck yeah. And we're getting ammo. Okay, so that's not ammo. Oh. Am I already full? No, I'm not full. Why can't I use this? Is that seriously the only amount of rounds that I have for... Ah, that'll help. Can I access it now? Yes. Oh. Okay. Artifact of some kind that I will almost certainly have to collect. Played video games enough time to know how that works.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
So, am I going to be instantly transported, or... Oh, lovely. Ah, there we go. What am I on? A little crack for doing that. Ooh. What am I stuck on? I was stuck on him. What the f- Over here. Oh my goodness. Can I go back in that room for that ammo now? Please? Where was the door? Where was the door? That was the door, and it's not open anymore. Well, that was a waste. Oh well. No, not quite. Ah, that is not what I wanted. Gotcha. anything I missed along the way? No. Scrolling is really helping. Why the hell wasn't I doing that before? Okay. Let me get it. Stupid context sensitive. Okay, so I guess I gotta jump up on that and ride it. What the heck happened to the graphics? Alright, that was a thing that happened. And is still kind of happening? Huh. God! Really? In a tight quarter? That's dickish. Well, it actually worked out in my favor, honestly, but okay. Still a dick move. Even playing badly, I can, like, feel my skills increasing as I play this. That's the same feeling I'm getting out of drawing, which, yeah, by the way, progress on Chapter 3 is kinda really slow right now as a result of me focusing so much on drawing. It's kinda taken my focus away from writing. However, when my focus does naturally kind of force itself back into writing mode, which is a thing that happens with me. Whatever, don't care. I'm going to try to just hammer out the rest of Chapter 3, and then I can turn my focus to essentially the rewriting, the improving it. Once I have the final structure of it down. Oh God. I didn't see you down there. Jump down here and any more? Oh, hello. That's what I'm talking about. Any upgrade stuff? Any cool, neat bonuses? No? Well, screw you too. Alright, how about in here? Anything else? No. One more place to check. Nothing. Alrighty. Oh, this looks promising. Oh, God.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I don't like knowing that and not being able to see them. Can I seriously do this? Oh my goodness. And he can't do anything. I'm gonna try to take advantage of this. Let's see if I can do this. I'm just doing this out of curiosity at this point. What am I stuck on? Nah, I can't see the others. Fuck it. Oh god. Ain't gonna work. Oh god. Oh god. No. No, 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 no. Oh, tell me that did not just happen. Did I just run into a game-breaking glitch? Load checkpoint, yes. Demonic
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
I didn't want to go through there, but okay. Let's take out some of these minions first. Get me out of there. These asshats doing chip damage to me. Come on! Where is he? That was intense. Alright, now to go around and collect it. Oh, shoot. Headphones are giving out. Need to switch. Oh. Okay, I guess that's it. All right, so this way. Ooh, that was a whole thing.
You'll need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a
I'm sorry, what?
Send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
I heard the word cyber demon. Oh boy. Hopefully this is enough. Hello. They say I only have to fight him. Oh, that was fun. That's not. Stop switching me to... Oh god. Because that one mistake, I'm screwed, basically. Oh my goodness. Did I just barely make it? Myself right now. Thought I was gonna have to restart that for sure. Ooh. Definitely save an exit. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're coming up on an hour there, but ooh, that was fun. Yeah. Heart's racing a little bit. I don't know if you can feel that too, but oh, this is so much fun. Killing demons. It's a wholesome Christian game. Love it. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. This is Chatsu, signing out.